right. Tulsa, welcome to the season premiere of SmackDown!
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Special Counsel, the Wise Man, Paul Heyman, Solo Sikoa, and the Undisputed WWE Universal Champion,
WWE as the undisputed WWE champion. And now, for the first time since the week after SummerSlam, Roman Reigns returns to Friday Night SmackDown. Looking a bit more well-rested than we saw him last week.
Start calling Paul Heyman Benjamin Button. He appears to be aging in reverse. He looks absolutely radiant tonight.
Well, that's what happened when the boss comes back.
John Boy, Hollywood, if you're gonna open my show, you better do it the right way. Tulsa! Acknowledge me! Thank you. You're cheering for a coward. The man only showed up because I took my leave. And then he had the audacity to come back and convince people to call him the greatest of all time. Now let's be honest here, John. You already know who the GOAT is. It's the tribal chief, Roman Reigns. But we've ran into this before and we've handled it, so we're gonna do it again. Leave, or we're gonna make you leave.
A lot of energy in here tonight, a lot of anticipation for what's about to happen. WWE is always unpredictable, and with SmackDown, you can never tell. And with Roman Reigns and John Cena in the same ring, well, who knows what's next? I'm about to throw you a curveball. Not here to challenge you, I'm here to acknowledge you. 1,138 days you've held that championship. And in my mind, no matter what an announcer says, that is the greatest accomplishment of all time. And it is earned. I am not here to challenge you tonight because I haven't earned it. But I do know someone who has.
Let me talk to you.